news in the tech world today. Google's Marissa Mayer defecting to take the top spot at Yahoo, the CEO job. It surprised a lot of people, pretty much everybody, because Mayer was very big at Google. She was the 20th employee there, and she was its first female engineer. Her most recent job was running Google Maps and the look and feel, frankly, of the entire Google universe online. This was a very fast courtship. Mayer said she was only approached by the job in mid-June, and others had turned it down before. She has guts to take it, because sure, she's respected, but she's taking a job that just the other day I heard one major media mogul say he'd rather die than take, because Yahoo is in trouble. It's bled market share in search. Its stock is down more than 40% over the past 5 years. Google shares are up over that time. Now, nobody knows whether Marissa can turn it around or not, but here's what I know about Marissa Mayer personally. She and I did a magazine shoot together just about a year ago. She was gracious, she was down to earth, and she was a woman who enjoyed style. So with all this debate over whether women can have it all or can't have it all of that buzz everywhere, whether they need to act like men, Marissa is a woman who is smart, strong, and feminine. She's only one of 20 women CEOs now in the Fortune 500. She's absurdly young, only 37. In short, she's a role model to celebrate. Let's hope she succeeds. Thanks.